Let's go to D2 volleyball tonight. Merrimack Valley at Manchester Memorial. In the second set, Memorial's Aiden Simster sets up Cadence Sanborn. Nice touch to put the ball where nobody can get it. What an effort here by Merrimack Valley's Riley Perry. Full extension on the return. Point for the Pride. Back and forth action now. Merrimack Valley's Rihanna Cruz keeps it alive. Memorial's Paige Simmerd gets the point. Crusaders win 3-0.